Yo, hello everyone. Welcome back to the DeFi Pub. Hope you guys are doing amazing wherever you are in this DeFi world. You're buying low, selling high, and taking profits. I never tell you what to do with your money. I never give you financial advice. I just share the latest, newest DeFi gems with you. And today I have one called Twin Finance. We're going to check it out, see what it's all about. It's on the Binance Smart Chain. Also, be sure to join them on CoinGecko. They just got listed there. Throw them a like. Follow them on Twitter as well. They're posting news and updates on Twin Finance, and join them on Telegram, guys. They'll answer any of your questions. There's a lot of members now, over 12,000 members and growing. All right, so we're going to check out Twin Finance. Before we do that, make sure you throw a like, subscribe to the channel, comment DeFi/HOLIC in the comment section. You'll be entered to win this free DeFi-HOLIC NFT. I give away to one lucky winner every Saturday. All you have to do is like, subscribe, and comment DeFi-HOLIC in the comments. You'll be entered to win this. And you could buy it now. Link is down below. I only have one for sale every week. All right, guys. Also, head over to my website, thedefipub.com. If you know any DeFi projects that need a YouTube video service done, tell them to put their name, email, project name, project links, what service they need. Click submit, and I'll email them back, or they could get in contact with me on Telegram for faster response, or email. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter, guys. So Twin Finance, what is it all about? How it works, the benefits, the audit, the claim report, docs, the airdrop, the Telegram, the app. Let's check it all out. Right here is the contract address, of course. It's collateralized assets on Binance Smart Chain. Twin is a DeFi protocol powered by smart contracts on the Binance Smart Chain networks that enables the creation of synthetic assets called Twin Assets, T Assets. So you right here, you can read the white paper. Also, what are T Assets? It tells you everything about them. They are collateralized tokens that mimic the price of the target assets and give traders anywhere in the world open access to new investments without the burdens of owning transacting real assets. The minting of T Assets is decentralized and is undertaken by users throughout the network by opening a position and depositing collateral. So this is kind of like the Aave where or synthetics, where you have, you know, other assets that are kind of like mimics of it, and you don't have to use the real assets. This is really cool, but this is on the Binance Smart Chain. Very exciting. Here's the Twin ensures that there is always sufficient collateral within the protocol to cover the T assets, and allows manages markets for T assets by listing them on exchanges and giving rewards to liquidity providers. Of course, you have currencies, traditional assets, and digital goods. This is how it works. The Twin protocols allows the creation of synthetics assets, T assets, that track the price of real world assets. To mint a Twin asset, T asset, a minter must lock up a percentage of the current asset value in BUSD, Binance stablecoin, or some other accepted collateral token. Then, if the value of the asset rises above the collateralization threshold, the collateral is liquidated to guarantee solvency of the system. To target the price of the T asset, the system reads its underlying asset price via its own price oracle. When the price of the T asset drifts significantly from the primary market, traders are incentivized to purchase, sell the asset, or mint burn to claim the collateral, guys. So here is the Twin benefits. It's audited collateral-backed stablecoin, TUSD. It's safer collateral assets as well, portfolio tokens. And here's the initial Twin distribution, guys. Initial supply, 35 million, 50% ICO, 44% locked in liquidity, 6% for marketing. Initial supply is 35 million ICO right here, marketing right there. And here's the ICO launch of astronaut.to, the 15th of June 2021. Price listed in ICO, one Twin was 0.02 BUSD. The raise amount was 350,000 BUSD. Accepted currencies, Binance. Right here's the roadmap, the platform idea, the platform's development, the first audit on tech rate, ICO launch, the Twin farm launch, governance, community, T assets. All this is coming soon, guys. The second audit, as well as new features and collaborations as well. All this is in the works. Be sure to follow them on Twitter and join on Telegram. So price wise, it just got listed on CoinGecko. So this is very, very nice. Of course, the rise of an all-time high of 0.0217 cents. And we came back down a little bit, but this is very, very healthy. I like this chart here on CoinGecko. It looks really good. Make sure you follow them on Twitter as well, guys. They're posting all the news and updates about the program. and the products are here, just listed on CoinGecko, and it is growing here in Telegram. Over 12,000 members and nonstop, it is growing in there. Make sure to join them. That is Twin Finance, guys. I like it a lot. Check it out. You can read the light paper, the white paper as well, and learn everything about it. All right. That is all I wanted to share with you today. Twin Finance, check it out. Links are all down below. Make sure you throw a like, subscribe to the channel, and comment DefiHolic in the comment section. You'll be entered to win this free DefiHolic NFT, guys. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter as well. So that is Twin Finance. Check it out, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.